daw sila, makakatamad nila ang Northport na kating-kati na na makabawi at makaahon dahil tatlong sunod na talo na ang kanila.
From his Lasal days into his San Beda days. So, yeah, always very excited pa rin to see number 4. So, they really have to bring it against TNT.
Carey shovels it out. KJ down the middle. Pinomba pa bago pinapinggir. Olip si Jason, ano?
Playmaker kasi din, eh, di ba? I mean, pag niratret niya yung bola, galing maghanap ng kanyang mga kasama. Is an offensive rebound.
How about that sequence for McDaniel?
Good to the basket, pero hindi pa rin naipasok.
McDaniels kontra kay Anthony. Inararo lang niya si Sean sa pagkakataon na yun. They have come. McDaniels had to scamper for this one. They go cross-court to Ryan Reyes. Left corner, pocket three. Binawi kagad. Escoto, Taha, and Jeremy King. Steal by Heruela. Binigay kay McDaniels. Back to Brian!
Taha and then Jeremy King para sa Northport. Mabilis to.
McDaniels contra Mercado.
KJ McDaniels.
Third. And he has given Northport their second taste of the lead, but it is short-lived.
Trail job at ng putback.
Castro, naipit sa traffic. Nilabas muna ni Waze. McDaniels nakahanap ng Eskinita dito. Cash muna kay Jason. Bolik ang bantay niya dito. Jason. To the baseline, stretches. Well, above the rim.
Pang may spring sa mga pa. How did he get to that pa? Para papa niya na na-save yun.
Here we go again. Another eye in the sky. It's to Jali.
Pero Coach Bong, Coach Mark, going to that sinasabi na.
Here we go again. KJ McDaniel right down the middle, ramming it down their throats.
Talking about going to the dead.
97-94, Northport, abante ng tatlo. McDaniels na naman. Looking for that pick from Castro. McDaniels goes the other way. Off the glass for the deuce. Gets that ball. Who takes the shot? Sinong susubok? Nahihirapan pa si Paolo. Anthony for the tie. No!